The average Australian consumer, like the average Australian voter, is an idiot.
Yeah, I agree with that.
He was on a slim line with region 3 playback. Let's see here. Oh, there you go. That's the one.
$10 he gets it. He always gets them to go for that one. Now, look at that scene over there. Zach just sold a DVD player to a customer. Now, at face value, everything looks okay, right? The salesman is smiling and joking with the customers. They're happy with their purchase and the price they got as well. Not too bad. But what is he really thinking about?
Maybe.
The pleasant conversation? The beginning of his day's profits? The cute girl's bum that just walked into the store?
Really though, he's just happy to piss them off. What? Well sure they came in to actually buy something and not to dick him around first thing in the morning, but they interrupted Zach in the middle of his morning coffee and freshly made Danish.
Oh. Hi, how you going, mate? Good to hear you.
But what's really going to piss him off is that his coffee's going all cold and his Danish is all hard. Look, sure, it's not the end of the world, but let's think about this in Zach's salesman's terms. Now, his breakfast this morning cost him roughly $7, and considering that DVD player he just sold made him a commission of roughly $5, so far today, Zach has made a roaring profit of negative $2. Now, not a good start to the day if you think about it like that. Hey,
you know, this job can get very stressful. A lot of people think we just fart around. Oh, you have such a cushy job. You must just sit around and watch TVs all day.
Oh, it's cold.
Sure, we have a lot of technology to play with, but it never gets in the way of a good sale. It's not fun and games all the time, either.
Transforming
that
from that
club
level into the international scene. Not easy.
Oh, sorry, mate. Well, what can I help you with?
Can you help me with an antenna?
I'll tell you what. Go ask, not my section, sorry, mate. Go ask that guy. Get someone from, go ask that guy over there. He'll be able to help you out.
Okay, thank you.
No worries, mate.
One or two options now. I think he
chose. So, yeah, be my square, thank you.
That's in. Here you go, mate. Not a scratch.
Nah, no worries, mate. Well, so far the day's gone pretty good. I hate this DVD. I can't stand Bruce. Every time I hear him, I cringe. He's even in my dreams. When is it gonna end?
Boss. Yeah, David.
I have to tell you something, and I'm very excited about it. For the first time today, I woke up, came into the store, with the confidence to tell you that if you don't take that Bruce Springsteen DVD off that you've been playing for the last year straight, I'm going to kill everyone in the store and put a bullet in my brain.
Well, what else do you want to watch?
Anything. I would rather watch the National Men's Lawn Bowls finals, or, in fact, no, I would rather listen to John Laws for 8 hours straight than have to listen to Bruce Springsteen again. Nothing against him, but if I hear the chorus of Atlantic City one more time, I'm going to blow up this popsicle stand.
Oh, just get back on the sales floor.
Good afternoon, Electrical. David speaking. Yes. Yeah, okay, I do believe we have that one in stock, yeah? Do you mind holding just a minute? I'll say. Cheers, I'll just double check. Thank you, I won't be too long. I love these calls. Bloody time wasters. Yeah, sorry to keep you there, mate. Yeah, we do have several of those in stock. Price? At the moment, you're looking at about $5.99. No, we don't have a special on those at the moment. No, but I can ask a manager if you want. Yeah, we can see if we can do any better for you, sure. Okay, well, look, hold the line a few minutes and I'll ask for you. Okay, no worries. Thank you. Alright, thanks. Come on. If you're not gonna come in and physically ask me for a better price, I'm not gonna bust my balls. You see these people? They call up, get a good price, then fuck off somewhere else so they can price match. Look, I'll give them a price, but it won't be the most amazing, alright? You've gotta make the effort, people. I'm so sorry to keep you waiting there, mate. Yeah, I couldn't find him for a minute. Yeah, but, you know, I talked to him and he said that he can offer you $5.39 for that one. Yeah? Well, no worries, sir. Yeah, but have a good day, alright? Yeah, we will have plenty more if you change your mind. Okay, have a good day. Okay, bye-bye.